Hello, my name is Michael Gardner, and I am a Trollwood alumnus. And I can prove it to you, because this is the 1986 Trollwood Performing Arts School directory for the summer, and it was hot. It was hot, hot, hot. Why is that interesting? It's interesting because in making this video, I wanted to think, what would I say to myself, my 18, 19-year-old self, about a life in the theater? While I'd spent a number of summers taking art classes and dance classes and performing classes at Trollwood and performing in the main stage musicals and loved it, I hadn't really thought much past that. What am I gonna do with this? What can I do with this? I became interested in design and fashion, and I started going to NDSU, majoring in textiles and sciences, with the hope that one day I might go to the Fashion Institute of Technology in New York City. And as a result of taking those classes, I was hired, there I am, I can prove it, to be the assistant costume designer to Eddie Barrows, who was designing Guys and Dolls that summer. And this is what I learned. I learned that there's so much more to the theater than just being a performer dancing on stage. And as much as I loved doing that, learning about all of the other arts and crafts and theater skills that happen behind the scenes, that participate in the big picture of making theater happen, really captured my imagination. It spoke to my sense of creativity, to my artistry, and to my sense of community. And that was really what I loved about being in the theater as a performer, and then what I learned working as a costumer backstage. As a result, I went to FIT in New York City. I majored in fashion design. I worked in fashion for a number of years. And then I missed the theater, and I was tired of the fashion industry, and I thought, can I work on Broadway? And I went to the Union, Local 764 in New York City, which is under the jurisdiction of IATSE. That's IATSE, the International Association for Theatrical Stage Employees. And they have a fantastic website, IATSE.net, where you can go and learn about all of the jobs that they govern and care for and provide securities and benefits for through their unions. And the wardrobe union that I worked in New York, Local 764, got me my very first job on Miss Saigon, the original Broadway production. And from there, I worked on Broadway for over a dozen years. I have since moved to Los Angeles, where I am currently the head of wardrobe for the Amundsen Theater. That's for the Center Theater Group. I have also been a wardrobe supervisor at Los Angeles Opera and at the Mark Taper Forum. I've done films, I've done television, and I've done lots of fashion. And it all started because I was interested in working backstage, and because I got a great opportunity in 1986 to learn and study what that might be all about. So I'd love to invite you to explore all the job possibilities that are available to backstage workers, because there's an enormous amount of work and employment once COVID's over and we can all get back to live theater. I hope this helps, and I hope that you find some new and interesting things about the theaters through IATSE.net that you didn't know about before.